Alright. He's dead. Let's grab some ammo. Slowly walk up. They're gonna be on the right, so we have to rush to the left and grab cover. Oh! Oh! That scared me a little bit. I could not get my gun loaded. 117 bullets.
Shit! Kane! Kane!
Go!
Oh, cover on wrong side. All right. Oh, Jesus. Just stay in cover and heal.
Lynch.
What?
If he's here, you need to control yourself.
Describe it.
Soft.
Common Rider. It's old series, but good. I didn't watch the 1970s because I wouldn't be able to handle it.
I don't like Japanese things that you can tell is from an older time because of the quality.
Yeah. I mean, 2000, I went back to it, and it's like laughably because of the special effects and everything.
Yeah.
The Common Rider was a precursor to Harry.
Ah, gentlemen, put down your gun.
My whole building is destroyed. Welcome.
Yes, sir.
Have a seat if you can find
Chrissy,
one.
Little shit.
Come on, boys. Let's be civilized.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Hear him out.
Wise move, Mr. Kane. I can use a man like you. Therefore, I make this offer.
I'm listening.
Mr. Lynch?
Oh, yeah.
No more deals.
Shit, Lynch! What was that? What the fuck was that? Fucking believe it! Fuck!
I knew it was gonna happen.
Well, let's say, if he offers me to live for killing you,
Jenny.
Hmm.
It's your father.
That's pretty good. Good riding.
I'm sorry. I know we haven't spoken since,
back in the day.
Look, I'm coming home. I hope we can put the past behind us. I'm done with all this, baby. I hope you can forgive me.
Aw, and there's not gonna be a third?
If you don't see me, I want you to know. I love you.
Can you imagine if you said something completely different? Well.
First thing, you can skip. Skip what?
Alright, Was that it? Is that the last vision, or one more? What is this?
We still have to wait through the credits. Well, credits can be talk time.
Buffering.
So we might want to take and record our audio separately from the video, so we can adjust the audio of the...
Of through the here!
Wait, what?
Why am I...
We're okay, well, we look like these characters somewhat, so I guess we'll just go with it.
Well, I'm not Kane.
There are hangars over there.
You're Lynch, I'm Kane.
If Glazer was telling the truth about the plane, that's where it's gotta be.
Hey,
I hope you're right.
Just stay low, Lynch.
Alright, we have Silas pistols. We're gonna be secret agents. Let's do this.
Fuck that. I can't shoot you.
Stay down!
Oh. Okay. Let's go this way.
I'm teabagging the ground.
Alright, so how are we gonna kill these guys? What are we gonna do?
We're supposed to be stealthy now, so it'll... Let's see.
Alright, I'm gonna take the first shot.
Wait, don't!
This guy's secluded.
Don't matter. This kind of game, even if they're secluded, you shoot one, everybody's gonna know where you're at, exactly. Come over here.
Where you at? Are you serious?
The game wants us to play the sneaky, we're gonna try.
Alright. Da-da-da-da-da. Watch out for, corridors. Make sure to check your pathways.
Come on, come here.
Okay. Oh, well, watch out. There's a couple guys over there. We take a quick peek and... Yeah, two guards on this side.
Okay, this is gonna be hard to do with you following me, so stay back, and if I want to fire...
Two guys on your right. I hear very stressed Chinese talk. What's heck? What's going on?
I may have been found out.
Well, nobody else is alerted. They're on their posts still.
Fuck! We gotta catch them before they get reinforcements!
Well, it's gotta be possible to sneak. This guy right here, literally right in front of the thing, and then the guy right here. What's this hangar at? I'm just gonna go to the hangar.
I'm coming. I wonder if we were to get hit by a plane, would that kill us?
Watch out!
Oh, I'm dead. Not by plane though, I didn't try that yet. Oh, let's see, it's a little more stealthier. If you see a solo target, headshot. Do you think Lich is gonna die? Because it swapped our players, so I'm player one. And I'm Kane, so I think maybe Lynch is gonna die is why I did that. And it doesn't want me to play a character that's gonna die.
That guy right there, that's gonna be kind of difficult.
Want me to shoot him right in the head?
No, stay back.
Alright. This guy right here though. See him?
The one right in the middle, right there.
Fuck! We gotta catch them before they get reinforcements!
No, the one all the way on the left that was really close to us.
Okay, just run for it.
Just run for it?
This game is bullshit. Smells so nice.
Yeah. Alright, let's keep running. I'm getting shot at. Jesus, I'm down. Get up! Run! Yeah, we're a couple of snakes, I'll tell you that. Look at that. Metal Gear right there. He didn't even see me.
Did you take that gun?
Yeah, I took it. I'm still gonna use my pistol, but just in case.
The snake was American.
Well, we're American. We're just in Shanghai. Be right back.
Okay, I'm down.
going on so far?
I died. I'll try a different strategy.
A little more stealthy.
Yeah, I want to see if these two guys right here stop talking to each other.
Pretty sure they had a bullet in their head, they'd stop. Thank you. Oh, here comes the third guy to break up their shift. I wonder what they're talking about.
Penises.
What are they doing? They're just talking.
Talking about what?
Fuck! We gotta catch them before they get reinforcements!
I think they felt it. I mean, you could hear a bullet whiz by you.
I didn't shoot at anybody, I shot at a thing right in the back.
They probably heard the ding.
No one was near it. Especially not all these people that were alerted.
Come inside, Nali!
I'll say you're a bad guy, it's because you're running away.
Who are we looking for?
Nobody. Was trying to get to the bullet for me.
Then why do we have guns? Why don't we just walk as if we're normal passengers? Oh wait, maybe we don't have tickets. Wait, they know us. Okay, never mind. Blacklisted. Where exactly are we got it? Where exactly are we going? Like, because there's no way.
Hangar to the left. Okay, can you help me or something?
I'm underground.
Okay, I'm down.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, let's run out your way and shoot those two guys.
Alright. No, shoot the one all the way on the left. He's a little more isolated. Let me move up and see what I can do with my movie magic.
There's this guy here, then there'll be a guy right there. Remember, you have to get a headshot.
Fuck! We gotta catch him!
That was totally my shot.
He
took it.
Go this way, then slowly work forwards. If we die again, we'll be gonna try that.
Okay.
Game definitely not made for stealth.
It's trying to pick up stealth gimmicks. It's not working.
When you can't climb on top of things, I mean, not very stealthy.
Don't shoot me! 我祈求你！不要射击我！我什么都不做！我什么都不做！我祈求你！
I don't know what to do.
I'm down.
Alright, well, I have an objective, and it's get you up, then die. I'm good at that.
Okay.
Dang.
You stay back and I'll try to sneak.
Okay. Bang, bang.
This guy right here, got right time to go.
Fuck! We gotta catch them before they get reinforcements!
I call not fair. Alright, what are we gonna do? I like that plan. Can I get a hostage, please? Thank you. No?
Don't shoot me!
Or just make your way over here and try to ignore most of them.
Careful when calling out, when clearing out enemies.
Jesus. Alright, they're not giving up. These guys are very persistent on killing me.
Go!
I'm dead up here.
Keep it.
I'm good at that. Oh god.
You're a lot better at that than I am.
Secret agent man. I'm a secret agent.
Given us a lot of unsilenced pistols, so I'm just gonna take that.
Headshot.
Ow. Not cool, bro.
Oh. He's behind me.
What? Oh, him.
Okay. The guy you killed, he was behind me, I didn't even know it.
You ready?
Ready! Got this maintenance tunnel. Can we use our unsilenced weapons? Just wanted to make sure. Because I don't have any. No, I've already tried. Ouch, yep.
Oh, shotgun.
Exit to the left.
Yes, it is. Shotgun.
It's a dead end. Oh. Oh, we gotta give each other a boost.
Player 2 gets out, player 1.
Check the hangars.
There better be a fucking plane!
No, there's gonna be soldiers to fight.
No plane here. We gotta check the next hangar.
You'd think the place would be crawling with cops by now.
Yeah.
Like a plane. Give me your
keep your eyes peeled.
We got an engine here.
Got an engine, a couple
there's
forklifts.
The plane.
That's all we need.
Thank God. Oh, fuck. I don't fucking believe it.
Quiet, Lynch.
You still have your science pistol?
Nope.
Okay. I'm gonna climb up the stairs.
I'll wait here.
Shit!
They started shooting at me, so I'm gonna shoot back.
We'll find another plane!
Fucking cocksuckers! Split up! Come on, you fucking bastards!
Is this like a military plane airport for the public or something? Cause there's just too many soldiers here. There's just too many soldiers.